So today is a new day and we're finally moving all these fuckers around. But then after my car is actually put in here, I can dump it in primer and then paint the board. But gotta let her pop and move all my shit around.
What's that?
Be legit with me, bro.
Yeah.
How shitty was the driving in the car?
I don't know.
I just had that.
I've done like all the little things you can, like trying to move the exhaust up and even like moving shit around to try to like knock bang. It's fucked. But what blows my mind is that, you know that purple G that has the exhaust?
Yeah.
As far as it goes, it's fucking crap. You can't even see it. He like changed the way all of his fucking exhaust is moved and literally just like pushed up. Like now he's
thank you.
the sanding is actually coming along super, super well.
And everything's turning out so smooth and really coming out. And it's coming out really, really nice.
It looks like shit covered, but I just used a whole bunch of tape and bolt blankets and stuff like that, because literally you can cover it with almost anything. But anyways, it's just jam-packed. But this side's coming out really, really well, and I still have the bottom left of the door, but and a little bit around the fender well. But it's actually turning out super, super nice. It has like a fifth time I said that, but it's so goddamn smooth. And it's just like a little bit of these touched up. But edges are coming out really, really smooth, and laid on the paint and the clear, and it turned out so good. It looks so damn good. The lights are like off because we're about to get out of here. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. We got shit coming tomorrow. 2 estimates coming, but this turned out so nice. I couldn't be more ecstatic with it. And it's so smooth. Oh god, this is light. That's not even what's in their box. Looks so good. Okay, so yeah, I don't even know. I don't know where I'm on. I know sometimes it.